Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. We are out here at Arvin, California for the club's first jet event. So it's a beautiful day. Let me turn the camera around here. We're already flying and got a couple flights on the 339 already, and we got the T-38 with a trim flight, so made a couple changes to T-38. We got a tailored pilot now. Super detailed. He's got patches, he's got check items and all kinds of cool stuff. So I painted the headrest red because this is an older airplane. Those ones were red, not black. So now that we have a period correct pilot, a little bit better size. It's still maybe just a hair small for the airplane, but it's better than what was in there before. So anyways, we're out here at the field enjoying the event. So I'm gonna get some footage of different airplanes flying for you guys, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. Ken and Mike got their Sabres out here. Can't wait to see those puppies. Those guys put on an awesome show. We got this gorgeous F-100 right here.
Okay.
Super nice. He's got a tailored pilot in there as well. Gorgeous model. Lots of sports stuff. Elot's got this really cool Carf glider with a pop-out turbine. I think this is a 6-scale F-16. I remember when a model this size was just humongous. And it's still a nice size model, but we got a whole bunch of Carf pilots out here today. And there's still people showing up, so the weather's gonna be beautiful. And just had an accident out there. Someone lost a tail on an airplane, so this is actually a really pretty airplane. Elot was putting out a nice demo with it earlier. Looks like a sweet flyer. Very pretty looking too, and much nicer looking than some of the other sport jets out there. Makes all these big sport jets make my T-38 look like a park flyer. Anyways.
They fly amazing.
Since the child of eight, even if it pisses you off, break it.
Yeah.
You give it to me too long.
Well, I guess I'm doing it.
So, she's.
When you get Joe to cut the mustard, you're not going to get the
Thank you.
Kenny and Mike here, getting ready to give us a little demo with their sabers.
Winding down a little bit, flatline is opening up. Got Mike Adams with his EDF glider. And it's been awesome weather all day long. And some people are starting to leave, but we're gonna hang around for a few more flights. Used up most of this gallon here. See the cockpit's looking fresh. So, we made some changes to the airplane. Ken McSpadden just helped me set up the gear sequencer. I've been using the slider for my doors this entire time. So, big thank you to Ken for helping me figure that out. So, I got that sorted out. And I also changed the springs in the main gear. So, before it would just, you sit it on the ground and then the struts would just bottom out. And now they actually have some suspension to them, so that's pretty cool. And the airplane has a few ounces of lead in the nose now. This pilot weighs a few ounces more than the previous pilot, but I took out this one, which weighed about 8 ounces. So I ended up putting about 6 ounces of lead in the nose, which it needed some extra nose weight anyway. So it weighs the same as it used to, but the weight's farther forward. So the CG got pushed up just a little bit. And it's feeling really good getting the flaps and all that stuff dialed in. So next weekend at the Warbirds and Classics event in Arizona, should be all nice and dialed in, but we're gonna get a few video clips for you guys of this thing flying.
remaining 6 minutes.
I think the bin was at like 67 or 68.
thing was on the nose wheel for about 15 feet.
So I forgot to do a quick video at the end of the event. So just to recap, had a great time. Got a bunch of flights in. Bentley got a bunch of flights in. Bentley got his turbine waiver today after the event was over, so that was cool. We're able to get the airplanes kind of dialed in for next weekend's event, which is going to be in Arizona at the Warbirds and Classics event. And unfortunately, the Bearcat's not coming, but I think I'm going to bring the X1 and the P-59 and the T-38 and the MB-339. It's going to be a full car. Anyways, had a great time today. That was the first event for the Arvin Club. That's the Bear Mountain Flyers, so it was Bear Mountain Jets. So it was the first one that they're doing. They're hoping to do it again next year. Great event, well run. Nice and laid back and tons of flying and beautiful weather. So it was a great day. And the T-38 won best scale jet, so that was pretty awesome. And had a great time flying it today and getting it all dialed in and ready for next weekend's event. So yeah, I hope you guys like the footage from today, and we'll see you in the next one.